chứ.
And just sit.
So natural.
My name is Sean Claude. I am 35 years old. It's a thing I do from when I was a kid to give my age as a, in basic school. So yeah, it's just in me. And I am Jamaican. I am queer, and I'm trans guy. I've now noticed that I'm like slowly being able to articulate like when I, you know, discovered I was trans. And one of the moments that was when I was in high school at age 14, I actually was asking a friend of mine who is masculine presenting, like, if she ever had the chance to remove her breast, would she do it? And she was like, no. And for me, I knew it was a yes, you know, and I didn't know where was that coming from. I was 14, so I'm like, okay, cool. And then it was in 2013 where I was at a workshop and for Jamaican queer people, and there was a session about what it means to be transgender, and the facilitator actually came out as trans in the session. For me, that was like, I was mind blown, I was in shock. I'm like, this is a Jamaican trans person living here in Jamaica. I was like, whoa. So after the session, I stood up, I introduced myself as Sean Claude, and the whole room laughed at me. Even some of the facilitators like was laughing too, and then one of them drew me aside and was like, Sean. They didn't say Sean time. They're like, you don't have to be this person. You know, you can be a very masculine presenting woman. I'm like, no, this is me. And yeah, immediately like a burden just lifted off my shoulders. So yeah, I think that's my story. Joy. You know, when I was asked this question, I really sat with it for a while because I'm never usually asked this question. And as a black trans person, it was very difficult to articulate. But last year, like within like Corona times, I like spent most of my time with some white people, and I realized that there is such joy within us, specifically as black people, black bodies, that is just innate. And I think just getting up in the morning and determined to be your authentic self is joy enough. And I find that joy is resistance. Because in this world that really goes against you being yourself, being authentic, it's very difficult to navigate joy and to even find pleasure, you know? So, yeah, I think just waking up and loving yourself radically in this world that really wants to literally kill you is joy enough. Hope for a black trans future. Just to be whatever feels right, whatever looks right, whatever facilitates healing, whatever facilitates joy, whatever facilitates love, you know, just be all of that, you know, give space to your creativity, dream. Yeah, just got goosebumps right now. Dare to dream in a world that just really, this is what you need to do, this is what you need to be, dream, create, love yourself radically, just be. And lots of money and lots of sex. And lots of money and lots of sex. Did I say lots of money and lots of sex? Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. Oh,
that was really great.
Yes. That was it?
Oh my God.
I hope I look good on camera.
For sure.
Bye. Cool.